Oh, we're back. We're in Sacramento on Highway 50 going east. Well, we are now. Anyway. Really. I'm still trying to get to the left. Josiah. Amazing. Usually channel 17 on the CB radios, but full of base stations. There's a guy jabbering. There's a guy here in Sacramento who keeps on telling everybody that he's from. The only reason I know that is because I can talk to him and I have like a 30-mile range, and he says he's from Alabama, which is over 2,000 miles away. Not that strong. I have no way of doing a signal skip off the atmosphere to go that far. This year, there is no one on the CB. Literally. There's nobody. Let's see what Google Maps says. once you get past Stockton or 38, 39th Street, it opens back up. This is a normal thing for Sacramento. It's like there's a spot on I-5 in Oregon. Actually, as a matter of fact, it's in Portland, or actually, Lake Oswego. There's a bridge that goes over the Willamette River. It goes down and go across the river. Creates a giant traffic jam. Once you get past the river, I mean, there's literally nothing on this bridge but just traffic. The road. We're stupid. It's like this. There's a traffic jam right here. It ends in about a half a mile, but why is it here? Why is the traffic jam here? It's just dumb. Looks like I might need a new CB radio. And I've dropped it a couple times. I think it's due. Says there's an accident on the westbound side. That's rolling pretty smooth. Nothing on the eastbound side. Should have taken I-5 south and jumped on the fruit bridge and road.
Oh, about that now.
I can't be done having 99 miles south that way.